Hail. It's about time.
Hey, how are you? Noxis Flak here, and welcome to another StarCraft II The Legacy of the Void campaign videos. We have played 3 missions and we are about to start mission 4. So while it loads, don't forget to like the video, don't forget to subscribe, and check out the Spear of Adun, the spaceship of the Protoss. The upcoming video we have already watched in last week's video, so if you missed the beginning of this campaign, check out my playlist tab, go to the StarCraft full playthrough and find the Protoss, the StarCraft II campaign, and start from there. Now, it looks like I have 2 options, so let's check out Shakarash.
I lost once more. My grand vision of reclamation left in ruins. I have failed my people. This must not stand. The Narazim of Shakarash ritually sever their connection to the Kala. Because of this, they are now the last free Protoss. I must reach them before Amon's armies.
Yeah, this seems pretty pressing, and we'll unlock a new unit and a new building, so let's go! Sad. Was kind of hoping that this would not be the scenario.
Before our armies engage the enemy, it would be wise to review our military capabilities within the War Council.
Sick. We have a mission available. Ooh, conversations.
My Dark Templar were tracking your invasion on Io when we were cut off. Then the warp gate opened. What happened, Artanis?
Amon used the Kala to seize control of the Templar. I could feel his rage tearing through me, and I was powerless against it. Zeratul found me. It was there that
Yes.
He tried to free me. And he succeeded at the cost of his own life. He fell by my hand.
It was Amon's deed, not yours.
Zeratul came to me with a warning, but I did not act. Because of this, he is now gone, and the stars burn dimmer for his loss. Amon's deed or not, I carry a burden, Matriarch. One that cannot be easily lifted.
So that's pretty intense. More conversations!
Relax. Even without the Kala's light, I can sense your sadness. Your pain. Does the Spear of Adun bring you no joy?
That is just it, Hierarch. Without the Kala, it is as if I am blind. I cannot sense your feelings, know the true depth of your thoughts. I cannot call upon the surety of other facesmiths. I am alone.
I feel the isolation as well, as though thrashing within the vacuum of space. But you are not alone, brother.
To think, the Dark Templar have endured this existence all this time. The days ahead will not be easy.
We may not have the Kala to rely on, Kerax, but we still stand as one. We will endure. There is no other option.
All right, War Council.
Preserver, release released from stasis.
She still bears her nerve cords. She is tethered to the collar.
Hold. I am Rohanna, Grand Preserver of the Valari, and your War Council Advisor. You must be the Executor in Command.
You are not possessed by the Dark One. How is this possible?
I feel darkness lingering at the edges of my every thought, but I am not corrupted. Preservers of my station have trained to control the Kala's every remote. I assure you, I will stave off this evil and serve you better by doing so. As all preservers, I hold the memories and personalities of Protoss prior to my submission to Stasis. This will allow me to contrast your tactical decisions with those of past executors. From this chamber, you will be able to make all military allocations.
I am Artanis, Hierarch of the Daylon. I lead all that is left of our civilization. Your memories are indeed of use, Rohanna. But make no mistake. If you fall to this corruption, I will not hesitate to destroy you.
It is understood. I am prepared for the Firstborn's darkest hour. Come, let me show you what may be done here.
Do we trust her? I mean, her eyes aren't red.
The assembly panel awaits, Hierarch. We may begin whenever you are ready. The assembly panel allows... Now you may choose one of the two factions for use in upcoming battles. These assignments are not permanent and can be altered as our combat needs change.
We are the Blades of Iron.
Oh no, charges through units. This is a serious issue I have, so let's go straight through. Yeah, we're doing that one. Oh, there's a second one, my bad.
I have returned.
I am here in shadows.
Ah, we gotta do the Dragoon.
I have heard only tales of the Grand Preservers. I did not expect to encounter one aboard this vessel.
That is not surprising, Hierarch. My sisters and I are unique. Trained from birth to master every intricacy of the Kala. I have experienced its true depth, plunged the infinite spectrum of emotion and memory. It is because of this gift we were selected to enter Stasis, so that we may guide you in our most dire hour.
Your sisters were aboard the other Ark ships? Then they...
are one with the Kala. Fallen during the Zerg invasion of Ire. I know this. I feel the tragedy that has befallen us. More deeply than you may realize.
A terrible burden has been laid upon you, Rohanna.
Yet it is my fate to bear it. A fate foreseen by the same minds that constructed this vessel. I trust in their wisdom, Hierarch. I will serve my purpose, much as you must serve yours.
Okay, to the bridge. Mission available. This is so cool.
The Zerg infestation is overtaking Talametros. Our evacuation is already in great peril. Your aid cannot come soon enough, Hierarch.
All right, let's go. Amon's Reach. That's some dark art right there. That's some dark space art.
Shakura's teams with Amon Zerg broods. We hold only the southwest quadrant of Talametros, and even that is in peril. We must evacuate our people, but the launch bays have been defiled with infestation.
Gross.
Only ground forces can clear them. Once the bays are free, the planetary warp conduit will allow our ships to escape safely.
The launch bays will be cleared. Your people will survive, Matriarch. This I swear.
Okay.
You will need the aid of my Dark Templar in this battle. They can strike from the shadows without fear of reprisal.
Yeah, they can. That's the thing.
You have not enough minerals.
Yep, so we're building our econ up, stabbing some stuff with these invisible boys.
Artanis, I'm detecting a rift opening near your position.
What?
Boy Thrasher. By the gods, it's sieging the warp conduit.
Kerax, are any of the Spear of Adun's weapon systems ready for use?
Orbital strike is online. Designating targets.
Oh my gosh, what is happening? Excuse me?
The Thrasher has been weakened. Warriors, move in and seal its fate.
Stab it! That was a pretty intense opening to the mission, I must say. Yeah.
Orbital strikes can now be fired from the Spear of Adun's command panel, Hierarch.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I still have the Spear of Adun free supply. Yes! A supply that doesn't cost money. Oh, yes.
The Thrasher is slain, but it will be for naught if the launch bays remain infested.
These vaults hold the city's last energy reserves. Claiming them should aid you in the fight ahead.
Indeed. Completing bonus objectives will allow me to improve the Spear of Adun's power.
Yes.
There are two vaults left in the city.
I am intrigued. What?
Cool. Yeah, well, we need the cooldown to speed up, so.
Hierarch, only some of your gateways have transformed into warp gates. It is better to commit to a single warp-in strategy.
That's right. I will commit later.
The Zerg have extensively fortified this area. An orbital strike would help us break through their defenses.
Really would.
From the shadows, I come. God.
Construct additional pylons. This will provide us with supply we can use to train new warriors.
I understand.
Upgrade complete. I
hello.
Shadows, I come. Fear is an illusion. By the void. shore up our defenses. The Zerg are moving to attack our Nexus point.
Well, only so much I can do right now.
Overseers ahead can detect our Dark Templar's movements. Slay them first.
Would you ask of us?
Still has one health, huh?
I am intrigued.
Feels an awful lot like they didn't want me to.
Matriarch Vorazun, the first launch bay has been cleared. Continue evacuating.
Constructing as hard as I can. Oh, they can see me. Let's hang out over here for a second. Yeah. So we need dragoons. We also need more population really badly. And then when you're done, I actually want you to move there.
Conduit is under assault.
I bask in the twilight.
I'm gonna call you Control Group Zero, yeah.
Battle is upon us.
You must construct addition.
I have returned. I have returned.
And then when you're done, go there.
This would be an opportune moment to clear the launch bays.
It would.
Our blades meet the enemy.
I have returned.
Clever. You are now all controlled.
The shadow path. Got to.
We have secured a second launch bay.
Well done. Half of the bays are launching evacuation ships.
Bonus objective.
I am the
All right, more upgrades from the boys.
Engaging foe. I have returned.
From the shadows, I come.
So cool. All right, come down here, and you're gonna have support. Things are desperate. Things are looking bad. Possible upgrades are done. Oop, that's a checkpoint. What's gonna happen? Yep. No way.
We have purged the infestation. Only one launch bay remains disabled.
Yes, I know.
Another thrasher has appeared. You know what must be done.
Yes, I do. The ship.
We are recovering the last solarite reserve now. The solar core should be augmented by the time our forces return, Hierarch.
I am intrigued. I am the not
seeing the cutscene. Man, I wonder who made all this these art pieces, because it looks so cool. Are we already going back to
the
Ire?
The Solar Core requires your attention, Hierarch. Please visit it at your earliest convenience.
Well, that's going to be it for today. Tomorrow we will check out these conversations, the Solar Core, the War Council, and we will do another mission. This has been Noxis Flak playing StarCraft II Legacy of the Void, and I will see you in the next one.